Welcome you all to the modular classroom. In today's video, we are going to see how to grade the assignments which is assigned. We saw in the last video how to give an assignment using Google Forms using the quiz method. Now we are going to see how we can grade the assignment. In the classwork tab, we can give the assignment, quiz assignment, etc. So already I have assigned the assignment to this class. Now we can see how we can value or grade this assignment. So now we can enter into the grades tab. See, here are there are three assignments that is being given. So one is short notes, the other one is a test mark which is assigned using quiz, and other is a small test which is assigned. So if I want to value the assignment, first I have to enter into this test. See, here there are 25 students turned into this test assignment, and 6 students have been assigned but they are still not appeared for this assignment, and 1 student has been graded. So if we want to value, we have to click in the students who are turned in. So we can view these students, turned in students have submitted the assignment, and we can view the assignments. So if I want to click, it is loading. So we can see the file the student have attached after given the assignment to the topic assigned. Now we can give the grade in the grade. So this is the place where you can give the marks out of 100. So I am assigning as some 90 marks. Then it is, see here, it is saving automatically, the value is saving. Now we can enter into the next student by giving the tab. So if I click the tab, you can see the next student. So the file submitted by the student is viewed. We can again enter the marks. So you can view and you can assign the marks. So I'm entering the marks. So it is again saving. Similar method, we can assign the marks to all the students. So this is the method how we can value the marks using the grades. So if we look here, now the graded, first initially it is 1, now the graded value count gets increased. So this is 1 mark test. So now I value the So this is the place where I submit short notes. So I have, it is given that the graded is 2. Since I have now valued the 2 assignments. So in the similar way, we can value the grades of the assignments submitted by the students. Stay tuned. Thank you.